Lipovsky, and I'm a resident of Green Belt. I have been had the pleasure and the privilege to be accepted into the Green Belt Juried Art and Craft Fair. And as I vowed last year, I wanted my art to go in a different direction. When COVID came, everything shut down. I was an essential worker, and I concentrated a lot on work. It was an exhausting thing. And but this year, I've come full force. I've hired a coach, and she has taught me a lot of technical things, and I've opened my own website. I have an Etsy shop. I'm really getting my things together, and I'm using acrylic inks. I'm acrylic pouring, things in the abstract that I'm not used to doing. So I think it's a dream come true, and I am doing a full-time career as I've been hired as an after-school art teacher in Montgomery County. So I'm really excited about that. I'd like to welcome you to my website, malstudios.square.site. Come visit my Etsy shop at Artworks by Marianne, M-A-R-Y-A-N-N, and see what you think. This is one of a canvas print of a painting I did with acrylic ink using some of the new techniques and styles that I have been learning.
Do you want to say the name?